He's had a terrific season for us. Today was not his day. He could have had a huge day today, but just for whatever reason, he was trying to sure catch the ball a little bit because of the weather, and uncharacteristically didn't use his hands like he would normally, and just overcompensated. But he's had a terrific football season. Explosive plays, dynamic plays, come through downfield stuff, spectacular stuff. Unfortunately, today just wasn't his best.
When Jimmy Graham gets in the red zone, are you seeing teams sort of take away things that you guys have shown success going to him in the red zone in the past, and is that opening up new opportunities?
They're trying their stuff. It just depends. We're so much better now utilizing him as part of the offense. Taking what they're giving us, he's doing a great job coming through. But it's really the chemistry between him and Russ has reached the level that makes them really on top of the game. So hopefully we'll keep going. We have to react to the things that they're giving us, and they'll be more creative. His numbers are up pretty good. They're going to do some more stuff for him on the power play.
Keeping high at 47 yards.